Hello, friends. My name is Dr. Justin Davis. I am the Creative Arts Coordinator and a teacher here at Westminster Public Schools.
And my name is Kara Myers. I'm an instructional coach for the district, and we are both happy to be longtime members of the Celebrating Excellence Committee.
Yes, this year we wanted to provide double the excitement, double the adventure, double the hosts, double the danger.
Justin, just to be clear, this is a non-dangerous virtual celebration event.
Oh yeah, the Oscars have already happened. Am I right? Too soon?
Yes, I would say so.
Okay then, no danger, only awesomeness here as we gather together to showcase and highlight the amazing students and staff of WPS.
Our very first virtual Celebrating Excellence event last year was so successful.
You're welcome.
With the work of all of our talented Celebrating Excellence planning crew, and the magic, of course, of cinematographer Jeff Colbank's masterful cartooning skills. To be clear, though, it doesn't take much to make Justin a cartoon character.
Whatever, I'm still cute.
Yes, you keep telling yourself that. Anyway, we are honored to kick off our Celebrating Excellence virtual event for the 21-22 school year. In just a few moments, we will announce our winners. Isn't that amazing?
Can it be amazing with a hint of danger?
No.
Can't blame me for trying.
I can, actually. I can blame you for a lot of things in front of all of these nice people. Do you remember that time?
As I was saying, for the past several years, the Celebrating Excellence event has showcased and highlighted exceptional student academic achievement, creativity, and innovation across multiple performance categories at Westminster Public Schools. And this year, we have two hosts. Kara, we are so excited you are here.
No one else wanted to babysit you.
What?
It is a pleasure to stand alongside you in a virtual cartoon world. I mean, look at us. We are cartoons. This is so cool. Hey, animator, could you draw me a cool new car?
A cool new car? Why didn't I think of that?
Unlike you, I'm going places.
There is a metaphor here, isn't there?
I'm just kidding, but this whole cartoon thing, I could dig it. Look at me go.
Okay, I admit, even you look kinda cool as a cartoon.
Aw, thanks. Hey, wait a second.
Speaking of going, a word from our sponsors, Westminster Public Schools.
This event is being sponsored by dedication, commitment, and perseverance brought to you in abundance by our outstanding WPS students and staff.
Wow, Mr. Radio. Before we introduce and celebrate our students, we wanted to extend our sincerest gratitude to our Celebrating Excellence leaders, Jen Rizzo and Dr. Steve Sandoval from the WPS Pedal Department, for leading and facilitating this effort. We also appreciate the members of the Celebrating Excellence Planning Committee team, Laura Davidek, Jeff Colbank, Steve Saunders, Matt Bowerly, Kelly Brenner, Lottie Wilson, and your co-host, Dr. Justin Davis.
And your even better co-host, Kara Myers.
Aw, thank you. Do you mean that?
Sure. They needed your brains to go with my beauty.
It could be a dangerous night for you yet.
We would like to also take this moment to acknowledge our WPS Board of Education, President Ken Choncho, Vice President Max Math, Board Treasurer Christine Martinez, Board Secretary Aaron Martin, and Board Director Dan Orecchio. We also want to acknowledge Superintendent Dr. Pamela Swanson and our district and building leadership team and staff who, without their support, none of this would be possible. Thank you for inspiring and supporting our students every single day.
We also want to thank you, families and guests, for your continued support. We very much appreciate you joining us this evening. Finally, and most importantly, a special shout out to our amazing students and their remarkable dedication and commitment to their work. We also have three new categories for celebrating excellence this year: athletics and agility.
Yes!
Pay it forward to make our world a better place.
Love it!
And let staff shine.
Whoa, stop it. Did you say let staff shine? And the grand prize winner is me. Thank you. Thank you. No contest here.
The only thing shining about you, Justin, is your head.
I do keep it shiny. Now, the moment you've all been waiting for.
Do I get a new co-host?
No. It's time to introduce the first prize winners of each category. Performing Arts.
From Westminster Academy for International Studies, Janine Elizabeth Rivera Regalado.
From Sunset Ridge Elementary, Sebastian Garcia.
From Shaw Heights Middle School, Kylie Charles.
From Westminster High School, Jocelyn Davila Barrera.
Hermoso cariño que Dios me ha mandado a ser destinado nomás para
Visual Arts.
From Metropolitan Arts Academy, Gunnar Hellerstedt.
From the Metropolitan Arts Academy, Maria Rivera Guardado.
From Colorado Sports Leadership Academy, Debbie Lopez.
From Westminster High School, Elizabeth Lopez.
Creative Writing. From John E. Flynn, Amorzano Academy, Carmen Walsler.
From Hidden Lake High School, Kira J. Fikes. STEM.
From John E. Flynn, Amorzano Academy, Montserrat Chavez.
She's a legend, and she is the moment.
From Colorado STEM Academy, Kira Gray.
From Westminster High School, Levi Holberg. Athletics and agility. From Westminster Academy for International Studies,
Emery Ellard.
And third, looking for second. Number 99's in second. Look at Emery go. Take that high line. Looking for second place. She almost got it. And she makes the pass. And fourth.
You teach us.
From Tennyson Knowles Preparatory Academy, Alitza Castaneda Madera.
When people think of Abraham Lincoln, when people think of the 6 feet, 4 inch tall, 16th president of the United States, they usually think of the man with the iconic top hat that led the nation through the Civil War, signed the Emancipation Proclamation, and delivered the Gettysburg Address.
Pay it forward.
From John E. Flynn, a Marzano Academy, Alan Deloya Peniagua.
Each year, our CTE students compete in their Career Tech Education Student Organization statewide competitions.
This year, as in past years, each CTE pathway implemented a project in their pathway that focused on students learning about and solving for an authentic challenge or need in their industry. Students worked with our industry partners throughout the project to receive feedback and support.
From Westminster High School, Amy Rodriguez and Genesis Blanco. Let's give them all a nice virtual applause. Now, the winner of Let Staff Shine.
They're lucky I didn't submit anything.
We are all lucky that you didn't submit anything.
From Westminster High School, TJ Reagan and Michelle Music.
Congratulations to our Let Staff Shine winner. There's always next year, Justin.
Wait, did you just speak to yourself in the third person?
Why would Justin do that?
Great question. We all ask that same question every day. Anyway, before we announce our grand prize student winners, here's a collage of the students who are being recognized for their outstanding work. Roll it.
And window panes, sun is bright, it's a new day, and I feel brand new. All the winter is gone, seems it's been here so long. I wanna feel like I belong, part of something good. Thank you.
Awesome job, everyone. Finally, we would like to introduce our grand prize winners at each performance level. These students were judged to be our top performers across all categories at the elementary, middle school, and high school levels. Please join us in celebrating each of them as we unveil the names, grade levels, and schools of our grand prize winners.
You forgot the drum roll.
Oh, of course. Sheesh, these production people are so sensitive. Maestro, drum roll, please.
The primary age grand prize winner, Rowan Parks, John E. Flynn, or Marzano Academy.
Intermediate age grand prize winner, Sebastian Garcia of Sunset Ridge Elementary School.
Our middle school grand prize winner, Alan Deloya Paniagua from John E. Flynn, our Marzano Academy.
High school grand prize winner, Kira J. Fikes from Hidden Lake High School.
Staff grand prize winner, TJ Reagan and Michelle Music from Westminster High School.
Congratulations again to all our winners, as well as those students who submitted their projects to us for this year's virtual Celebrating Excellence event. We know it takes time, effort, and courage to do so, and we are Westy proud of each and every one of you.
To our audience members that logged in tonight, we thank you for joining us this evening for our second virtual Celebrating Excellence event. We hope you enjoyed it and look forward to making it even better in years to come.
Ooh, I know, Kara. Next year, we will have 5 hosts and action and adventure and...
Don't say it.
Danger.
We are in a little danger.
Wait, what? Really?
Of not finishing on time.
On behalf of all of us at WPS, we appreciate you for being a part of our district where education is personal. As someone really, really famous once said,
you're not famous, Justin. Good night.